That was a live fire exercise aboard the guided missile destroyer USS Ross. The ship is forward stationed to Rota, Spain, and is currently on patrol in the Mediterranean. Exercises like these are just another tool to maintain our Navy's ability to conduct prompt and sustained combat operations at sea.